go catch him. Hunter. Ah, Hunter. Got him, mister. Before she ran away. Oh, there's Hulk. Oh, there's. Now I'm going to catch this tattoo. I'll be back here for a little bit of time to come back home. Hey, Jesus. You. Talk it to Mary. Oh, look, a small ran away. Okay. Talk it to Mary. Choose you, Robix. Unknown. He's hidden powers. That chin is gone. Oh, fast. Let's go. Okay. Got him. Ha. I got Catcher. Coughing, ran away. Coughing, ran away. And before phone ran away. Gassy ran away. Hans ran away. No, they all ran away. I'm going to give you some on the drink. What Pokemon? I'm Reap. Oh, I wonder what this is. Oh, cool. It's a Squirtle. See a Squirtle. Cool. Oh, where'd Squirtle go? Oh, maybe it wants to get caught. Let me see. Does he have 60? So which Pokemon? I want Catchern. Good. Oh, there goes Catchern right there. Catchern, use Pin Missile. Oh, he's only 20 health left. Special Drain. Oh, Catchern only has 80 left. So since he has 20, since Squirtle has 20 left. Use Daryl. Oh, ditto. Oh, Squirtle fainted. I'm gonna catch him. 3, 2, 1, go! I got him. Say what?
Hey, Bubba!
What's wrong with this Pokemon card? It's a ditto!
There was a Pokemon card
over
there. Oh my god.
Ditto just split in half. Oh my god, now I have a Squirtle Ditto and a normal Ditto. Let's go! Oh, he wants me again. Why does he always want me? Okay, I'm in here. Oh, you're talking about lights. Oh, yeah, could you move up? Because I got the best one, the only electric. There's Utila. Hey, there's a Weezy. Oh, what is it? Oh, another Pokeball. How hilarious! Another Pokemon catcher. Yes. Mm-hmm. You can catch any kind of Pokemon. It can be wild. You can get it right away. Oh, that's amazing. Let's go. I got new prizes. Cool. Wait. Let me see what I just caught. Yes. Oh my god. An Incineroar GX! Holy smokes! GX! 250 health! You know how you can get this? No? Look in your pile. Hey, listen. Yes, and then it can evolve into a Torracat. Then an Incineroar. Like that. And then you can get your Ditto. If you find a Ditto, after, cool. If you find a Ditto, you can make it a GX. And with your Ditto, you can still stay the same. It's just, it has a DNA to make EXs, GXs, and Omega EXs. Oh, amazing!
Hey!
Let's do this!
What are you doing?
You want to sit here with me? Look, who's that? We'll find out later. Okay, give me that one. Thank you, Professor. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, yes. We have a Pokédex, a Pokemon catcher, and a new Pokeball. They don't tell me that. Can I tell you something? Yes. You know why you get a Squirtle and a normal Ditto? Why?
because there's a new feature in Pokemon. So let's say your Litten evolves into a toy cat. You still have a Litten. That's amazing. That's freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. Awesome. Freaking awesome. And thanks for the Litten thing. Oh, and here's your case to put on your treasure thing. Lovely, thank you. Oh, and I also broke my last belt. I bought two things for everyone. Yeah, it's on. It's on Instagram. And anyway, that's one more Pokemon of the day. And you can find it in a few seconds. Okay, good, grab this. Oh my god, it's a Clefairy! And the last Pokemon of the day, can I put this down? Which Pokemon do I want to try out? How about let's try out Litten? Litten. Let's go, Litten. I choose you. And there's a whole bunch of scary monsters when I woke up. But I didn't try to drink my drink until the Squirtle did it alive in the picture, right? And then I said, what happened? And Yumble did okay to have those. And then I went to Professor Oak, got a Litten, and I used that to get a Clefairy. I don't know how, but every time I catch five Pokemon, episode. So let's go.